It was 100 years since anyone had held up a bicycle and said, this goes faster. You know, innovation just didn't happen in cycling. The gears get better, you get another gear, a finer this, a better that, whatever, everything gets better for the rider. But there's no point at which somebody can say, you know, wow, look at this, this has suddenly happened. And nothing had happened in cycling in 100 years. There was no precedent for anybody coming along and saying, well, by the way, your bicycle's all out of date. That was why, you know, obviously when we finally got to Lotus, because they were in another world, that there was a recognition of, even though they didn't know what a bicycle was, that this was different.